Let us see how to use TinkStudio to run another robust task. Drag and drop run robust task action from activity. Set task part property of run robust task action. Stitch all action nodes into a task workflow. Click run button to execute the workflow. You can see the task is executed successfully.